Township school bus was involved in a crash on Indy's northwest side early this morning. Metro Police say it happened at 56th and Lafayette while the bus was taking kids to school. Pike Township Schools confirmed to Fox 59 the bus did belong to the district and two students were hurt but only had minor injuries. The crash remains under investigation.